We have an actual patient who has an artificial heart and show him using this in a portable drive unit. It's a cow.
Right. As you can see, it's a Guernsey calf being led by Dr. Jarvik, and Dr. Hymas is carrying the Hymas driver. And Steve Nielsen there is holding the carrot out in front of the animal. I think you can appreciate just how mobile that animal is. In fact, the unit could be put in a saddlebag and thrown on his back, and the animal could be totally self-propelled, not even be hooked up to any hauler whatsoever.